sale is going super fantastic. I knew it would be the perfect town fundraiser. Another sale for the old pie chart bats. Looks different from an actual pie chart, of course. To make our goal, we have to sell enough treats today to reach the tippy top of the chart.
Piece of cake, HK. Or more like 750 pieces of cake.
How are those phone orders coming, Cinema Roll?
Good. I'm a roll. A cinema roll.
Oh, hi, Pom Pom. What sweet treat tickles your tummy?
I'll have a butter croissant.
Oh, sorry. Didn't bake any of those.
Okay. A chocolate croissant.
Didn't bake those either.
Almond?
I have lots of cookies, cupcakes, and turnovers. But no croissants of any kind. Sorry.
No croissants.
I want a croissant.
If everyone wants croissants, we'll never make it to the top of the chart. Okay, everybody, tell you what. I'll sell what I have for, let's say, half price.
Sweet. I'll have a chocolate cupcake with rainbow sprinkles.
Since everything's half off now, each dessert only counts as half a notch on the pie chart.
I hope I made the right decision. I really want to make our goal today.
Sweet deliveries coming through.
Sorry, I'm all out of turnovers. But here's a cookie on the house.
Gee, thanks. Hello, Kitty.
Sure, sir. Ooh, I'm running out of treats. I wonder where my Mel is. I'm sure she said she would help me bake today. No calls or texts. Well, what if she isn't coming? We'll never meet our goal without more desserts.
Don't look at me. I'm busy with this pie.
Well, then it's up to me. Let's see. I've got my flour, my sugar. I know! You made it!
Sorry we're a little late. We didn't want to get in your way, so we baked everything at my house.
Oh, it's okay. I'm just glad you're here. With your help, we may make our goal after all. We did it! The bake sale is over, and we sold almost everything. Oh, no. We didn't make it to the tippy top of the chart.
Wow! That's the biggest donation the town has ever gotten.
Really? That's great. But we still didn't make our goal.
True, but we did our very best. Maybe the problem isn't that we didn't reach our goal. Maybe it's that you had unrealistic expectations?
You're right. I did do my very best, with lots of help from all of you. And doing my best is a realistic expectation, because it's something I have control over. Let's celebrate our hard work and success with some leftover cake.
Oh, none for me, thanks. I was trying to eat one of every treat here, and I almost made it, but I couldn't eat another bite. I guess I had unrealistic expectations, too.
Oh, it's okay, Pom Pom. I'm sure you did your very best. Hello, friends! Thank you for watching Hello Kitty and Friends Super Cute Adventures! Subscribe to the channel and make sure you turn on notifications so you don't miss out on the next super cute adventure! See you soon!